Boxing stakeholders have held on King Samuel Lukanga for his unrivaled investment into the sport over the last 30 years. Regarded as Uganda's boxing grandfather, Lukanga, age 65, the proprietor of Lukanga Boxing Club, will be celebrating 30 years while investing in the sport on May 1st, 2023 at MTN Arena in Lugogo. The event will be headlined by a boxing fight between Lukanga and his old rival Muhammad Mbide, the chairman of Kampala Boxing Club. Besides the main fight, over 20 undercard thrillers are expected on the day. Speaking to journalists at Genwell Hotel in Chitende, Uganda Boxing Federation president Moses Mohanji praised Lukanga as a full boxing legend who deserves to be indicted into Uganda's Hall of Fame based on his relentless investment towards the development of the sport. Besides the celebrations, the event will be used to solicit funds for the construction of a multi-million state-of-art boxing gym for Lukanga Boxing Club. Lukanga is directly funding over 12 clubs, including Zebra Boxing Club of the late Zebra Senyange in Buayisi, Kobap, Chengera Busabala, and Makindi, among others. He has nurtured a couple of boxers, including J. Vegas Luvega, Zebra Senyange, Sam Rukundo, the late Jolly Katongole, Atanas Mugiru, and Andaman Deku, among others.